You know, Parineeti, actors' image is always misconstrued by the audiences. And one of the classic example is the recent viral pictures of Mahira Khan.
Who?
Mahira Khan.
Is she in our film?
I don't know about these pictures.
Yeah, there is one picture where she's been spotted smoking and wearing a short dress. And people are slut-shaming her. And she was spotted with Ranbir. Forget about Ranbir. I'm just saying that, isn't it shocking that even today how people judge a woman by she's smoking or they are calling a hypocrite and they are slut shaming.
Nahi, is film mein nahi, sir.
I mean, it's not to do with our film, but I think, yeah. But I'll just say one line. I don't want to answer a question, but yeah, it is a little unfair. And everybody knows it's unfair and it will stop in its you. Today, because of social media, everything becomes too big a deal.
You know, Parineeti, actors' image is always misconstrued by the audiences. And one of the classic example is the recent viral pictures of Mahira Khan.
Who?
Mahira Khan.
Is she in our film?
I don't know about these pictures.
Yeah, there is one picture where she's been spotted smoking and wearing a short dress. And people are slut-shaming her. And she was spotted with Ranbir. Forget about Ranbir. I'm just saying that, isn't it shocking that even today how people judge a woman by she's smoking or they are calling a hypocrite and they are slut-shaming.
No, this film is not, sir.
I mean, it's not to do with our film, but I think, yeah. But I'll just say one line. I don't want to answer a question, but yeah, it is a little unfair. And everybody knows it's unfair and it will stop in its you. Today, because of social media, everything becomes too big a deal.